Welcome back to another Sunday Song Review. I'm your host, Charles Clean. Even when I'm bursting. Today, I'm going to be looking at the James Arthur new song called Empty Space. I have reviewed James Arthur songs in the past, specifically You Deserve Better by James Arthur, which was a very heavy-driven pop song. So I expect that this song is going to be very much a strong pop song. Let's see what it's like. I'm a fan of James Arthur. He's got a killer voice, so I'm looking forward to reviewing and reacting to this song. If you're new here, please remember to subscribe. Punch that subscribe button. Let me know what you think in the comments. Let's get right into it. This song is called Empty Space. No, I always screw up on the song names. This song is called Empty Space by James Arthur. Play.
I don't see you. You're not in every window I look through. And I don't miss you. You're not in every single thing I do. I don't think we're meant to be. And you are not the missing piece. I won't hear it whenever anybody says your name. And I won't feel it even when I'm bursting into flames. I don't regret the day I left.
You gotta love pop music sometimes, right? You can just, you know, it's like, okay, guitar, vocals, drum kick. You can see where the song is going already, and that's cool. It's super familiar, it makes sense, it's comfortable, and that's why people love pop music. It's just so different. I just reviewed a singer-songwriter song, and it's just completely different to pop music. So this is definitely a pop song, a strong James Arthur hit already.
Probably lying to myself again.
Pre-chorus.
I'm alone in my head, looking for love in a stranger's bed. But I don't think I'll find it, cause only you could fill this empty space.
Very familiar to James Arthur. He starts in that low register, carries it up to the octave higher, usually in the pre-chorus or chorus, and then withstands that up, usually until there's a bridge where he might go lower again, then high octave again in the last chorus. Will it happen here? Probably.
I don't know what I'm hearing.
Classic James Arthur ending there. That was just way too much sound at the end. Like, cool, I guess, production-wise, just have this big wall of sound coming, but if you just play the like last 30 seconds there, like what are you actually hearing? I mean, I guess I can see what they're doing to try to make it like to fill, maybe it's based off the lyrics, like filling that empty space and making it really compact and everything. I don't really like the ending there. For me, it's just way too busy and I can't really distinguish within any of the instruments what is happening there. It is a typical pop song. It's a good song. I'm not a huge fan of it. I probably won't be listening to it much anymore, but you will hear it on the radio because that's where pop songs are played, and you will hear it in bars and lounges and restaurants. Let me know what you think in the comments. Please go ahead and disagree with me. If you're new here, please remember to subscribe. I will see you in the next Sunday Song Review. Still be my heart.